Greetings, Portal Master. I am Eon, and I have come to guide you on a great journey. Welcome to Skylands. A magical world of wonder and adventure, protected by the greatest heroes ever known, the Skylanders.
I want that guy.
But Skylands wasn't always so peaceful. Once it was held in the vicious grip of the most notorious evildoers Skylands has ever known. The Doom Raiders.
Dun, dun, dun.
Striking from their hideout, deep in the savage Badlands, the Doom Raiders plundered without mercy until no place was safe. Fortunately, an elite team of Skylanders, wielding legendary weapons, was called upon to track down these villains and bring them to justice. They were the Trap Team.
I saw that.
Little hand mixer for his weapon.
I think we have all those characters except for that chick with the circle around it. Oh, that guy's cool.
Once captured, the Doom Raiders were taken to the most impenetrable fortress ever constructed. Cloudcracker Prison. Locked away behind walls of pure Traptanium, the Doom Raiders would never again threaten Skylands. Or so it seemed for many years, until a familiar evil returned.
You don't know who that is.
The Trap Team was hurled far away from Skylands.
No, who is
it? As they were drawn away from its magic, they began to shrink. Meanwhile, the shattered fragments of Cloudcracker Prison were transformed into powerful traps. But now you have found them. And just in time, Skyland's most infamous evildoers are on the loose again. It is up to you and your Skylanders to track them down before it is too late.
You gotta track them down, Tixie.
Great adventure
awaits you, Portal Master. Behold.
We gotta catch them all.
This isn't Pokemon.
Security and secret ninja commando operations. Let me welcome you to the grand opening of Skylander Academy.
I like his one little snaggle tooth.
Boy, this is great, Callie. I mean, a new Skylander headquarters? There hasn't been one in ages.
I know, Hugo. And Buzz is the most legendary Skylander trainer ever. There's something familiar about him.
Yeah, I know what you mean. I've seen his kind before. Big show-off.
Jeez, is he still talking?
With the opening of the new Skylander Academy, may it usher in a new age of safety, security, and...
Was he just talking about safety and security?
Yep. Guacamole! That thing landed holy guacamole, is that what he said?
Stay put, folks, while the Skylanders and I check it out.
A lot of these are characters from the other Skylanders, which me and Tyler did the last one.
Oh, gotcha. Okay.
Chapter 1, it's Soda Springs, Tixie.
Okay. Barry G host. Uh-oh.
Me want soda!
Soda's not good for you, guy. Looks like it's orange soda.
I think it's overdrive. Whoa.
Wonder where my Skylander operative is.
That's me. Player one, place a Skylander on the Traptanium portal.
Which one do you want to be?
All right, I'm going to pee. I want to be the lion guy, the fire guy on the far
this
left.
This guy?
Yes.
Okay.
That's going to be me.
Bringing the heat.
Oh, he's cool.
Isn't that neat?
All right. How do I get to play?
Okay. Now, right there, join game. Push your green button.
Okay.
Okay, who are you?
I don't know.
Can you just choose this person? Player two, there you go. You're gonna be Lobstar?
I wanna be him.
Okay.
He's neat. I like his little ninja stars.
There you go, Tixie.
Oh my gosh, that's so cool.
That's a Skylander, all right. My name's Buzz, head of security and secret ninja commando operations around here. Now, how's about we go investigate all this ruckus?
Yes, let's go investigate.
Look how big I am.
Get out of my way.
We're too big together. I think we picked the largest people possible. Inferno claw.
I have ninja stars I can throw. We move, it's like this. I wanted that ring. Get out of there.
No, that's my ring. You gotta hold right trigger on that, Tixie. Like this. See?
Oh. You're shooting me in the face with soda.
Sorry.
Look at those turtles! Excuse me, mister.
We just have to push them. See? Watch out for the rock. What's this over here?
Is it like a
rock? We're like changing the radio station. Look at my ability. You ready?
Look at mine.
Alright, we gotta come over here, Tixie.
Okay.
Watch out for the turtles. I'm popping the balloons.
Careful, Skylander. This may look like an ordinary, harmless little sheep, but
we need like a sprint option.
Sheep creep here is bad news. In fact, he's supposed to be in Cloudcracker Prison for leading an ill-fated sheep rebellion. But hey, this gives us a perfect opportunity to practice our trapping skills. Go ahead and take him down for me, will ya?
So he's an evil sheep? Uh-oh. Yes, he's an evil sheep.
Sheep creep.
Life trap. Alright. I don't know how to use my shield, though. Ouch! Uh-oh.
Did we just kill him?
Sheep creep defeated.
Put a life trap on the portal to trap this villain. Life trap in the portal.
What the heck?
You trapped him in there.
Sheep creep trapped.
Alrighty.
Good job, Tixie. You trapped him.
I like Sheep Creep. I want him.
Oh, I'm him.
Oh, you're him?
How did I get to be him?
To play as your captured enemy. Then press the tag button again to return to playing as your Skylander.
There, now press your left trigger.
Glad to see you change your ways.
There you go.
Oh.
Let's go.
Now you can be Sheep Creep.
I want to be Sheep Creep.
Okay. I want to... How do I use my shield? Oops.
Fire claw.
Give me all the monies.
Use mountain hands like that to get to higher ground. They're super springy. Excellent.
Get out of my way, mister.
You gotta push the turtle over here. There you go. See?
Okay, let me get up.
Oh,
I didn't think I was gonna make that.
Burn minute. That looks like Trapadium. I haven't seen that magical stuff in a long time. I'm guessing the arrival of Trapadium might have something to do with you being here too, eh, compadre? Well, what are you waiting for? Go bust that sucker open with your righteously awesome crystal weapon.
Yeah, we got righteously awesome weapons.
Uh-oh. What'd you do?
Look what you did. You made us fall. Give me all these monies.
Look at all these piles of monies everywhere. Ooh, there's a, look at that treasure chest.
Get away from my treasure chest.
You gotta mash it.
Ooh, look at all the pretty stuff falling out of there.
Good job. Oh.
No!
Genie, let-
Whoa.
What hey. What'd you do? Oh, it looks like maybe there's a timer down there.
Oh, you only have them for a certain amount of time.
Yeah. That's right. This guy's cool, too.
So I wonder, whenever you do trap them, like, if you, like, how many people you can keep in that one trap.
I don't know.
I like that.
That's kind of cool, though.
But if you really want to stay ahead of the game, you'll need to check out these elemental gates. It can only be opened by a trap master of that same element as when they are boomsticks. You now have access to a brand new area which contains a magical hat. Why do you want a magical hat? Because they're awesome! And they make you stronger. That's the magical part.
I want a magical hat.
So basically, since you didn't really play the last one,
uh-huh.
You're a person of the water element, so you can actually open that door.
Can you come with me?
Yeah. We just need you to open it.
Oh, okay.
The sheep is, like, barking at you.
Yeah, he is.
See? You opened it. See, you're gonna be stronger than me here. Did you hear him?
Yeah. Water element guys are stronger in these zones.
I'm gonna try jumping over here. Oh! I fell out. Okay, we don't want to fall out of there. I thought I could jump over there, but...
No, you have to follow the path, Barry G. Host.
Sorry.
Get out of my way. Oh.
There you go. That's what you were supposed to do, Tixie. You were supposed to... You were supposed to push him over there.
Great. Did we just mess this up? There's gotta be a way to fix it. Okay, where did he go?
I don't know.
Oh, he's circling around.
Yeah, so... Okay, you go then. I'll have to just sit and wait for you then, since we knocked the other ones around.
Okay, note to self. Don't push the turtles around until you figure out where they need to go.
There you go.
Okay, I'll wait for you.
Okay. My shield is too big. I'm here. I'll be there in a minute. Just don't go anywhere.
I'm waiting.
Okay.
Oh, no! What the heck?
I think you just... Oh, you're dragging me off! Walk forward!
I couldn't.
This is why we needed the shells.
All right, so maybe we can both fit on this one shell.
All right. So go. Well, I have to wait for you. There we go. Yeah, we were dragging each other off. You're like hanging on by a nail. Here, I'll scoot over. There you go. Oh, we're shifting it this way. I think we're too heavy for this shell. Okay, get the present.
Whoop, wrong button.
Mash it, Tixie,
I'm mashing it! I have a turtle hat!
Do you want to wear the hat now?
Yeah.
They gave it to me.
One word for this hat. Huh? Swell.
What?
It gave me the hat, Tixie.
I call shenanigans. Oh, you just... Whoa.
It just teleported me over here.
Okay. Now where do we go?
You put us back this way. Oh, what? That's all it was. We just needed to collect the hat. Now we can leave.
Oh, okay. What's this thing?
That's where we went already. Come on.
Oh.
This way, Tixie.
I'm coming.
See, there should be a way. Let me hit... See, that's the Portal Master. Chapter select, objectives, collections, wanted posters, main menu, settings. I think... Here's your Skylanders, and... Oh, these are your traps. I know there was a way to look at, like, your hats and stuff. Objectives, chapter select, portal...
Maybe we haven't gotten it yet.
Yeah, maybe.
You remember those bounce pads from earlier? Well, this here's a super bounce pad. Take it and find out why.
You ready?
Yep.
All right, let's go.
Woohoo! That one's cool.
That one's better than the other one.
Yeah. Get out of here, little goblin guys.
There's little coins right here.
Right where?
I'm gonna try it.
Secret ninja commando skills.
Oh, now we can go. Wait. There's a scroll. Story scroll found.
Why'd you get all rage mode on us?
Meditations on Boom, Chapter 1. Would you like to read the scroll? No! I don't want to read it.
Okay.
What is this door?
It's a mystery gate, Portal Master, requiring an unknown element.
An unknown element?
We don't have an unknown element.
Maybe the chaos trap.
That's a trap. We need... Okay.
Unknown trap to master this trap... Oh, an unknown trap master.
Yeah.
Oh, I thought it was just a trap.
I just landed up there. We found a soul gem, Blades. I don't know what that does. A new power unlocked. Instant swirl shards. Would you like to preview? Sure.
Yeah, let's see what it does. He's cool.
I think the sheep is wanting out.
Come over there. There we go.
Don't forget that you can always tag out and switch between a Skylander and a captured criminal.
Alright, well then I'll turn into him so he'll shut up already.
You wanna get through this game, you'll need to tag in with the Trapmaster of the Deckup.
I think my aim sucks.
I can see that. So, we need somebody of the tech element, so you can swap me out if you want.
Okay. We'll take you off, and which one do you want?
I'll be the little guy.
This little guy? He's cool.
Check me out.
Oh, he's so cool!
Don't forget that you can always tag out and switch between a Skylander and a captured criminal.
This is the tech element, right?
Yep.
How do I open it?
Press attack button. I don't know. I hit X when
Here, you gotta get out of the way and let me in there, though, for one thing. Are you sure this guy's tech?
Yeah.
Huh. Yeah, it's not letting me. Yeah, look, it shows the tech thing down there. That's weird.
The sheep just died.
It says a trap master of the tech element is required to open this gate. Yeah, it's not letting me.
Try all the buttons.
I am.
Oh, there.
No, it's because I swapped over to him. That's weird. It's not letting us in there.
Want to get through this gate? You'll need to tag in with a Trapmaster of the tech element.
Oh. It says we need to tag in with a Trapmaster. So I think we have to have a trapped tech to get in there.
Oh. Maybe we have to go up here first.
Oh, gosh.
His name's the Gulper. And strange thing is, he's supposed to be locked up in Cloud Cracker Prison, too. Something very peculiar going on here, and I suggest we get to the bottom of it. Pronto! Soda! I must have soda!
It's kind of gross, actually. Uh-oh.
That is why I must have soda!
Did it just give him gas?
No, he got bigger.
Oh.
Water trap.
Okay.
Just had another knot. If it's soda that Gulper wants, it's soda he's not gonna get. So, all you need to do is bounce on over to that next building and destroy the soda vat before he can drink it. That ought to hold him for a bit.
All right, let's do it.
All right, let's go.
Here I go.
Jeez, calm down there, Lobster Claw.
No soda for you, mister.
I think he's... Look at him.
He's fiending. Uh-oh. I told you, gave him gas.
All right, you ready?
Yeah.
Okay, come along. Oh, he's changing him.
Oh, God.
Come along, Tixie.
Oh, no.
Nope, jump over this. There you go. Come along.
Oh, no. I fell off.
Come along, Tixie. You got this. There you go. Oh, he got more soda somewhere.
I thought we killed it.
We need to blow up that vat of soda. Gopher's giant hand is in
You're all attacking his toenail or his fingernails.
Oh, I bet that felt good.
Come on up here, Tixie.
I'm working on it.
Awesome idea.
My little guy's slow. He's out of his water element.
Is that what it is?
Uh-huh.
This orange ambrosia cooler was named Soda of the Year. The other green stuff is bottom-feeding suction eel flavored.
Ew.
Tastes even worse than it sounds. But if we can switch them up and trick the gulper into drinking the eel stuff, it might just bring him down to size.
All right, so we need to push this one out of the way.
Okay.
Now push the other one, the bad stuff, over here.
Okay.
There you go.
There we go.
Good job.
Oh, he's just a little guy.
The gulper defeated.
Put a water trap, Tixie. Hurry.
Put a water trap in the portal to trap this villain.
Stay back, swirly thing. Hey, my trident.
He's like a slug now. Whoa.
Trapped.
Gulper have to be nice now. Kind of strange, but Gulper get used to it.
Alrighty.
Bounty claimed 250. I'm assuming those are probably points we're going to use for upgrades.
Okay.
Gulper no understand all these funny words. Gulper not exactly detail oriented.
Okay, Gulper. Settle down there, Sparky.
I think he likes it. Wow, I like it so far. It's pretty cool.
That guy looks like an evil Aang from Avatar.
Yeah, that's Chaos. That's the final guy.
Yeah, he looks like an evil Aang.
Boomsticks.
And this is the main town.
Another successful mission. Strange thing is that Gulper's supposed to be locked up in
Cloud Cracker Prison, right? I know. And that's not all. Cloud Cracker's gone. Like it's been totally blown wide open.
Is that Jesse from Toy Story?
That's what I was thinking.
By the way, I'm Max, inventor of all the cool stuff at this here Skylanders Academy, as well as about 87 million other things. That's a literal number, too. 87 million. Pleasure to meet you, Skylander.
Oh, wait a minute, Mags. If Cloudcracker was destroyed, there's no telling what other bad guys might be on the loose. We need to figure that out as soon as ASAP.
Well, we can always ask the Stoneheads on Know-It-All Island. They know everything. Problem is, the island has been totally taken over by trolls.
Trolls?
No problem.
Correction, compadre. Big problemo. Luckily, you got me. Let's hit the road, Skylander.
Hey, hold your horses, Buzz. The Skylander just got here. Take some time to check out the new academy. Of course, I still got a ton of work to do on it, but please, explore.
And when you're ready to shove off to Know-It-All Island, you just let old Captain Flynn know.
All right, so there you go. So, whenever we come back, that's Captain Flynn. He's the guy you talk to go to your next quest objectives. And this is like the spots you can go to where you can do your upgrades and all that other fun stuff. So.
Here comes Gulper!
Pretty cool. So, all right, guys. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed Skylander's Trap Team. This was episode one with me and my wife, Pixie. I'm having a lot of fun with it. I know you guys really enjoyed Skylanders. The last Skylanders that we played, which was Swap Force. So I hope you guys enjoyed Trap Team. I'm having a lot of fun with it. When we come back, looks like we're going to whatever he said. Neverland.
We're going to that. Stonehead Island or something.
Yeah, something like that. All right, guys. Thank you guys for watching. And we'll see you guys next time.
Bye.